Zucchinis come in all shapes and sizes. You can see the yellow ones, and then there's green ones, and there's some striped ones, the weird shaped ones, that big one on the back, and this big one too. Now those are past the point where you want to do much with them except for shred them in a food processor or by hand if you wish, and use them in baked goods like cookies, breads. Now zucchini is something that you either love or you hate. Poor little zucchini, misunderstood.